You know, the cheese touch is kind of a sore subject for me. I thought I got rid of it a few weeks ago, and now, all of a sudden, I've got it again. I can't even think of dairy products without getting sick to my stomach.